NewsHealthJenny McGee was praised by family and friends in the hometown where she grew up Monday, 13 April 2020, 11:11 a.m. Updated Monday, 13 April 2020, 11:50 a.m. The PM was treated in St Thomas Hospital in London, photo. Getty. A New Zealand nurse who was praised by Boris Johnson for the dedication she showed while he was in intensive care with COVID-19 has been blown away by the recognition, her brother has said. Mr. Johnson said the NHS has saved my life, no question, after spending 7 nights in St. Thomas's in central London after contracting the coronavirus. Sign up to our daily newsletter, the iNewsletter. Cut through the noise. One of nurses mentioned by Mr. Johnson, Jenny from Invercargill on New Zealand's South Island, has been identified as Jenny McGee. Her brother Rob told the New Zealand Herald the family had spoken with Ms. McGee just as she was about to head off to do another night shift. He said, "We are all very proud of Jen, not just in the support she gave Boris, but what she has been doing helping everyday people. Whilst she is blown away by Boris's recognition, she is just really pleased to see the public recognition for the amazing work the NHS is doing, that made her really proud." Speaking to Television New Zealand, her mother Caroline McGee said, "It makes us feel exceptionally proud, obviously. But she has told us these things over the years, and it doesn't matter what patient she is looking after, this is what she does." She added, "I just find it incredible that she, any nurses, can do this for 12 hours, sit and watch a patient and twiddle away with all the different knobs and things they do to keep their patients alive. It's absolutely amazing." Britain's Prime Minister Boris Johnson delivers a television address after returning to 10 Downing Street after being discharged from St Thomas Hospital, in central London on April 12, 2020, photo, Getty. The nurse's father, Mike McGee, also said, "I think over the years she has always told us that her job is one-on-one nursing with very critically ill people, and that means she's there all the time for 12 hours. So once we'd heard that Boris Johnson had gone into intensive care, it was obvious that at some stage Jenny would possibly run into him and be giving him the same level of care that she would have given anybody else the week before or next week, and we're really proud of her." A caring and humble nature, Ms. McGee attended the Verdon College in Invercargill, and teachers said the community was so proud and that she had wanted to be a nurse since leaving in 2002. Jenny is described by her past teachers as an absolutely delightful person and someone who had a caring and humble nature, the school said. The city's mayor Sir Tim Shadbolt said, "It's not very often a nurse from Invercargill saves the life of the British Prime Minister." The other nurse mentioned by Mr. Johnson, Luis from Portugal, near Porto, has been named as Luis Pitama and has been thanked by Portuguese President Marcelo Rebelo de Sousa. A statement on the presidential website said, "President Marcelo Rebelo de Sousa has already personally thanked the nurse Luis Pitama, and also thanks the commitment of all Portuguese health professionals who in Portugal and around the world are providing decisive help in the fight to the pandemic. Let's block ads. Why?